And new in this morning, authorities in Colorado say two men from Alabama are to blame for a wildfire that destroyed three homes. Police say Jimmy Suggs and Zach Kuykendall, who were from Vinemont, Alabama, were camping and didn't put out their campfire. They say high winds whipped up the campfire and spread it to the woods. Nearly 2,000 people were forced to evacuate as firefighters fought the blaze. The two men are charged with arson.